If chemotherapy or chemo has been recommended as a treatment for your cancer, you may have lots of questions. How long will treatments last? How can I prepare? How will it make me feel? First, realize that it's normal to have these questions and more, or to feel confused and maybe even scared. Understanding what to expect can help. So let's go through some of the more common questions you may have. How does chemo work, and how is it given? Chemo is strong medicine that kills cancer cells. Many kinds of chemo are given through an IV line into a vein, called an injection or infusion, though some chemo may be taken as a pill. How soon should I start treatments? Will other treatments also be given? Your cancer care team will talk to you about when treatment should begin. Other treatments, such as radiation, targeted therapy, or immunotherapy, may be given along with chemo. Where do people go to get treatments? Chemo is usually given in an outpatient clinic. Some treatments require a hospital stay, and certain types can be taken at home. How long does treatment last, and how often is it given? There's no one right answer, because different chemo drugs work in different ways, but chemo is often given in cycles. A cycle is a period of treatment followed by a period of rest. For example, you might receive chemo once a week for 4 weeks, or a few days per week, followed by a rest period. The rest period in between gives your body a chance to recover. How can someone prepare for chemo? Some kinds of side effects, which we'll discuss in a second, might happen during or right after getting chemo, others after a few days or weeks. Talk to your cancer care team about what to expect so you can adjust your work or family schedule if needed. What are common side effects? While not all people getting chemo have the same side effects, there are some that are common, such as nausea or vomiting, hair loss, diarrhea, constipation, fatigue, fever, low blood cell counts, appetite changes, or mouth soreness. Your cancer care team can help you prevent and manage side effects. What are some good questions to ask? Because every person is different, not everyone will have the same response to chemo or side effects. Talk to your cancer care team about the chemo drugs being used, the treatment schedule, possible side effects, and when you should call the doctor or nurse. Also, ask about any precautions to protect yourself and others while getting treatment. To learn more, visit cancer.org/treatment or call the American Cancer Society helpline at 1-800-227-2345 to speak with a cancer information specialist.